we've been teammates for so long now. It's really cool to have him in the locker room with me. And actually, we just signed Chris Carpenter, who's with the big leaguers now, but I played high school ball with him at Bryan. So it's cool to have, you know, those familiar faces around and, you know, past teammates. And it's really helpful, you know, just to have that comfort.